Paperwork for our kid, and I haven't given an update in a long time, like since 2009. So I'm gonna be giving you a little update. So sorry, this is my new horse room. It's really, really messy, but yeah, it's really messy because I just moved into it. But I'm gonna give you a little bit of updates. So you know how I got the GG Valentine and Heartbreaker? Well, I got the glossy version, and they're not hard to find at all. They're really not much different than that one. So, they were like $54 compared to like $48. So yeah, I really do like them. So I have two now, and they're really gorgeous. So I have variation. Woo! Yay, Shay! Yay, Bar Kids! Okay. I made this really cool halter for our home run. That's really not much of an update, but okay. So we went to the Arabian show a long time ago, since like it came out. Where did she go? Well, we got two new briars, but I can't seem to find. This is not all of them, they're all spread out, but I got that one in the that, like, Appaloosa Sport Horse Mare, like, trotting mold. And it's, like, the brown one. And I also got this Krypton horse. And he's really gorgeous. He's in really good condition. We picked him out of 5. And he was the one with the best, variation color and really nice shading. This is a long time ago. I got this for Christmas. I call him Alex. He's this cute little pony. I got him for Christmas. He's the Enchanted Forest one. He's so cute. I call him Alex. In case I didn't tell you that already. Oh, here she is. Yeah, this one. Yeah, okay. She was hiding. So I got this one to customize. It's this jumping horse with no stand. I'm etching this Rex Bridges into a paint barrel horse. I just outlined her. I'm still working on it. I've been working on a lot of customs. This is my friend's. I'm going to primer because I failed really bad, and I don't know what color to name it. So what color should I do as Spirit? I purposely got a body quality one for cheap to customize, and I primered him, but I don't know what type of color, what I should paint him, so have any ideas? This is me and my new horse, Spirit. He looks really fat in that picture. But that's just in a sliding stop, and sorry for the glare. There we go. He's not stopping very big there, but he usually stops bigger. But yeah, that's me, Spirit, the new horse I'm leasing. To lock to a roll, sorry, Barabella, horsey. I am almost okay. Let's see if I can get through this mess. Okay, I drew this horsey in Sharpie. It's not one of the best ones I've drawn, but it's so okay. Been working on this pony for quite a long time now, but I really haven't been doing much on him. Oh, I just knocked out that horse. Okay, here also is this Fleabane Gray. A secret, I hand painted these, but like not like dot. No, I didn't do that. I'm not gonna reveal my secret. Oh, bro, okay, come on, don't be mean, come on. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. I'm going to not share my secret. It's a really good secret. So yeah. I'm starting to etch this Appaloosa, but I don't know. And the simple pine bar. There's a bunch of just cards and stuff. That's the last card my dad gave me. So, about that. There's my fish. You can't see it, but... Okay, I almost just failed. My Kaylee also gave me this little fun day model pony. I freaking love this pony. I don't have a name, so if you can name him, please give me some names. In 2010, I got this gold. Wanting him ever since he came out. He's so beautiful. I love him. He's so pretty. And I picked him out of 3 variations of him. And I picked him because he was the prettiest. He just fell, but he's okay. So I also have this new in box Just a Dream that I do not plan on doing anything with. I just keep her in there. And that's just an empty box just below. Okay. So yeah, that is pretty much some updates on me. So yeah, I will hopefully do some episodes soon. But my computer charger is not working, so my computer cannot be charged.